doesn't seem different up here. You sure we activated the tiller?
The mechanisms are deep underground, so the effects are not visible. Within months, you'll begin to see a dramatic increase in helium-3 production.
Not bad for a planet we rode off.
Is correct. Cosmic radiation is unusually high on this planet, likely an effect of the scourge.
Let's say I just walked out into it. What would happen?
Cosmic rays would penetrate the molecules of your DNA. Terminal cancer is highly likely.
Suddenly, I'm thankful for the Nomad.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
According to Sid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Move! Go! What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Sorry.
Good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Merryweather. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
You smuggled outlaws onto my outposts?
Yeah, we made mistakes. Thanks to you, I got to see my family again.
Look, I don't know you. I don't know any of you. I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out.
Vetra seems really agitated.
Ryder, you have to
it's making me doubt
what no
really
idea
happened.
What's going on.
I hope this all gets sorted
first
out.
We
soon.
Have to get out of here.
There was some mention of you being a Nexus exile?
Yeah. I'm not proud of it. When we first got here, things were bad. Real bad. It was all too easy to start scapegoating the initiative. When the revolt happened, I joined. But things aren't better on Kadara. We're out there on your own. Thanks to Vetra, I got a second chance to do things right.
I wish I knew what he was talking about.
Tell me more about Merryweather.
She used to be some kind of military surveyor. Now, she's a gang leader and smuggler. Working for her was all right at first. Then, she started doing things we didn't agree with. But you don't just quit working for Merryweather. We needed someone to help hide us. Now, Merryweather's convinced we're scheming against her, or something.
You said Vetra helped you. How exactly?
Some of us were trying to get off Kadara. She must have heard about it through contacts. She reached out to us, made up assignments at the outposts. That got us free. We didn't meet her in person, only over comms. Maybe it was never really her.
You think?
Anyway, we thought Merryweather would let us go. We were wrong.
How did Merryweather get a base on this planet?
She made friends on Kadara. Some Angarans who told her about this place. It was a mine or something. Got damaged and abandoned. It was perfect for Merryweather. She wanted to strike out on her own, away from Sloan. We put a lot of work into this place. Carved out a niche, doing things even Sloan won't touch.
Do you know what Merryweather plans to do with us?
We were always bait for Vetra. Now that Vetra's here, Merryweather has no use for us. And for Vetra, most likely revenge. Merryweather doesn't care for people who meddle in her business. Nothing good in store for anyone, I'm certain.
There'll be time to talk later.
Merryweather was going to find us. I knew it. I don't even know how long we've been here.
Door controls are not accessible from here, Pathfinder.
There has to be a way out.
I can open the doors from my end, but they're powered down. We need to get them going again.
Your end? Who are you?
I don't like the sound of this, Ryder.
Just get those doors some power!
It appears functional.
No way to know until we try. Now we just have to get this power flowing to that door. That cable's not going to get power to that door. These might connect the door to the generator.
Crud. Hacking the door tripped a silent alarm. If the guards see Galloway and the others, they're dead. We gotta hide them. The storage room.
Everyone, in here.
I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming. If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them. The security here is intense! What on earth is Meriwether paying them?
Care of it. We should check. Colonists are okay.
Is everyone okay?
Sidera Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice.
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid.
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her. Sid. I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
If she can tell us what we're up against, that'll be a big help.
See?
Fine. But she has to follow my instructions. Can you do that, Sid?
Yes, Vetra.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe. Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Did you know your sister was messing about impersonating you?
Do you think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my... no idea what else she's done in my name.
Sid, can you see the cop?
Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them. Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it. Did you really have to kill them all?
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... huh. It looks like a bunch of cages. Happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me! That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure. If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us.
Those animals should thin out some of our opposition.
Unlocking cage? This is gonna be hilarious.
Why are the dogs out?
Meriwether's gonna throw a fit. We got... Workshop next. That's the direct way out. There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it. Hey, got a message about someone messing with the security system. It's probably just acting up, that...
That armor will be trouble if the pilot gets inside.
It's plugged into the network for maintenance. I can disable its systems.
Those old tanks freak me out. What if there's a leak?
If that engine has a charged core, it might explode. Looks like you've got loads of options.
Disable the Hydra armor. I don't want to fight that thing.
You got it, Pathfinder.
In the things I did. You can't have excitement and adventure if you can't handle pain and blood.
Well, I guess it's straight through the door next.
Giving shield assist!
Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. Oh no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid, so stupid.
Sid's leverage. They won't kill her just yet. We just have to be quick.
You're right. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister.
Watch out! They're coming straight for us!
Talk to your sister about all this?
Oh, you have no idea. killing my people.
I didn't. I didn't kill anyone. I don't even know how to shoot a gun.
You want your rat, Vetra Nix? You come to me.
Help!
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes, it takes you out too.
You won't let that happen.
Vetra. It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Okay. We're talking. Now what?
Put your weapons on the ground.
Get them! Kill all of them!
Sid! Get down! Stay down!
I'll cover her if I can. Acknowledged.
Get you to your shuttle. Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I...
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
That's not your decision to make, Sid.
I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
That was intense. Are you all right?
Fine. I just need some time to think. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?
Thank you.